He fell asleep one night, completely drunk from the beer. The Spaniard was snoring with his mouth open when one of the turtles escaped. It must have been attracted by the volcano of sound, and it climbed into his mouth, ending up in his throat. When we found him, he had choked.